now they want to make a U-turn. Now let's see if they get out the car. You see how now they're pulling up? Now they have someone walking up here. I really was kind of done with my situation. Now that person had been sitting there for a while, and that Nissan Altima, they had been sitting there for a while. And noticed that they couldn't afford to put their air conditioner on. I'm sitting here with my air conditioner on. So that Nissan Murano pulled up and put hazard lights on. I'm pretty sure they would have sat right here and put hazard lights on if they didn't know I was recording them. But because I'm recording them, then they're unable to sit here and look stupid. That's the reason why I bought this whole device, was so I could record them. Pretty sure this person does not live back here, but they'll have him walk past here. He can only walk but so fast. How can he walk straight, right? He's going to have to make that corner. I see if he puts his hand in his pocket. And he looks like he's been sent back here. Now, mind you, what reason is for him to be sent back here when they already had the person in the Avalon, and they had this person who was sitting here forever, and that guy was sitting here forever in that Nissan Altima coupe. Also, you gotta be driving sometimes too. It is getting a little hot, but you know, I like to find cool places, places of shade to sit and do my videos, because ultimately, I guess they're sitting here to have this road or this Murano. I think it's a Nissan road. To see if I leave or not. That's the white lady in the Camry. Now we have them coming out now. Right? I mean, there's not much you can really tell from a house with no siding on it. I mean, you can really just look at this house here and tell, okay, now this Honda was back there for maybe, what, 5-10 minutes? Honda Accord. But I'm surprised they haven't had more people come out their house. I'm surprised they haven't had more people come and walk around and come out their house. I'm surprised, man. But now what they're going to do is, you see how they had two Nissans? So I think this Nissan Rogue is going to take the place of the Altima, which we could just park behind the Nissan and we could really sit there as well. Sit there behind them, and I'm surprised they're not using as many red and white cars. We've seen a couple, and I've been sitting here for maybe about an hour, 30 to 40 minutes. We've seen a couple, but you've got to see some real red and white cars. Normally all the cars they use are red and white, but I guess they're not able to because they don't have enough people here for the red and white car theme. That was the person that had went back there to act like they were doing deliveries. Now we're going to wait to see what this Murano, I think this is a Rogue though. This Nissan Rogue is doing. The police officer's been back there for about maybe an hour or so. So I want you to know that if whenever I do decide to move to another spot, I want you to know that it can only be because if the same one comes behind us, it will be the same one. And then we can petition based on evidence and prophecy, right? Because we're prophesying the future that he was indeed following us and he was indeed harassing. But we're going to talk about something different.